And Dancer and Donner and Blitzen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would say it's low. All of the other reindeer used to have been calling him names. They just called him Rudolph.